Pemirsa, ini dia mobil barunya Nissan.
Let me introduce to you Andre in Indonesia. The all new Nissan Kicks e-Power.
Woo! Impressive. Wow.
The all new Nissan Kicks e-Power is an innovative compact SUV that gives the power and the performance of an electric car but without need to plug it. And this is the first car in Indonesia to have this award-winning e-Power technology.
Oh, so exciting.
It is really exciting.
Tell me more.
So Nissan's brand DNA has always been to dare the impossible until it's not. Andre, if I told you 5 years ago that you could have a car that drives with the torque and a silence of an electric car, but doesn't need to be charged, you would say
impossible.
And today, Nissan has made it possible with this new e-Power technology. Our customer want to drive an electric car, but they are concerned and worried where they can charge the car.
Right.
So Nissan created the e-Power system and brought it into this car.
Okay.
And it's just the beginning of innovation of the technology that it has.
Wow. So this is an EV without charging.
This is EV without the charging.
How can that be possible? Tell us more.
Well, e-Power is Nissan's unique technology. And let me touch on the three key features.
Okay.
One is the acceleration with the instant torque.
All right.
Two is the cabin quietness. And the three is the fuel efficiency.
Okay.
So with this, Andre, your driving is gonna be relaxing, enjoyable, and fun!
Wow, it's so amazing! Ini mobil luar biasa, kenceng dan enak banget. Akselerasinya instan, udah gitu sunyi, senyap, dan irit. Wow, Sakiguchi-san, that's a brilliant innovation.
Well, yes, that's why it won many, many awards. The innovation here is not just about the e-Power though. We also have another innovative technology, the one pedal operation.
Wow.
The one pedal operation. Now, let me ask you again, Andre.
Okay.
If I told you a few years ago, you can drive a car expertly with just one pedal, you would tell me?
Impossible.
Impossible.
How come?
Well, today, again, we make it possible. The Nissan Kicks e-Power gives you the option in driving using the only accelerator pedal. And I know you must be very familiar with this Jakarta traffic. This unique feature is perfect for stop-and-go traffic and makes it much easier for drivers. Or even on the winding road when you take it for the weekend trip. Trust me, Andre, just try it and you will be amazed.
Wow, definitely something bold that will benefit Indonesians. Jadi pemirsa, ini mobil bukan cuman keren, tapi juga canggih.
Well, Andre, as you can see, the design is a breakthrough. We talk about a lot about the new innovative technologies, but look it from the outside design. It's fantastic, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Let me walk you through some of the features of the design.
All right.
Let me start with the face. This is a Nissan's unique design signature, double V grill motion.
Okay.
It really represents the Nissan's brand. The lamps are all LED lamps. Also, it has the Kicks nameplate inside the lamp, which is also very unique. Let's go up.
Okay.
The floating roof gives a very unique design and it's a beautiful touch to the car. Also, we have the double two-tone. And definitely with this look, it will stand out on the road. But most importantly, the car has a good high clearance to conquest different terrains in Indonesia.
Yes, that is very important because in here, we need a versatile SUV to all our daily activities. I think this model is sporty, fun, and stylish.
Absolutely.
Okay. Pemirsa, nih, jadi canggihnya mobil ini keren banget untuk semua medan aman. Genangan air, polisi tidur, jalan berlubang, semuanya aman.
All right, Andre.
Yeah.
Let's have a broader look of the car.
Okay.
From different angles.
Woo. Very beautiful.
It's a compact, but it doesn't look like a compact. It's a quite big SUV. It's a quite masculine. And also the rear design is also, let's say, sexy.
Woo, very sexy. Now, is it a baggage?
Yeah, so it's a very also SUV, very functional SUV.
Okay, okay.
And let me open it. This old car offers is a very spacious cargo space.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Andre, do you bike or play any sports?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, definitely with the, you can put the bike or as many cargo
my
as you
can. My folding bike?
Your holding bike.
Oh, yes, this big, big size. I can fit.
You can fit?
Wow, good. Mirza, ini keren banget. Jadi gue punya sepeda lipat bisa gue masukin ke sini. Karena bagasinya gede banget. Dan cukup buat masukin barang kalau gue syuting itu ya, semua barang-barang, tas, koper tuh bisa masuk semua ke sini. Sampai gue sendiri juga bisa masuk ke dalam.
Oh, Andre, looks great from outside, but inside is impressive too. I want you to have a look.
Okay, kita lihat interiornya nih. Wow! Woo! Wih, keren banget. Wah, ini gue banget nih, sporty. Semuanya udah full kulit, leather seat. Mantap nih, terus nyaman lagi duduk, tempat duduknya tuh, jadi kabinnya tuh cukup luas juga, jadi buat keluarga, kalau ngajak keluarga juga enak nih. Wih, keren tuh. Sakiguchi-san, can you explain about the seat?
You like the seat?
Yeah.
Well, thanks for asking.
Thank you.
You know, Andre, this is not an ordinary seat. We call it zero gravity seat, which was developed under the weightless environment. Basically, it aims to take out the stress and the fatigue for the driving, especially for the long driving, so you will enjoy even the long distance drive.
Enak, jadi kalau kita nyetir jauh, perjalanan jauh itu tetap nyaman, comfortable, enak gitu kan. Dalamnya mewah, keren, sporty, begitu fiturnya lengkap. Dan, nah, ini satu lagi gue mesti tanya sama Sakiguchi-san. Most important things I want to ask you about safety features.
Absolutely, Andre. Safety definitely comes on the top of your mind. This all-new Nissan Kicks e-POWER has all the latest technology of Nissan offers in terms of the technology on the safety.
Okay.
So I can guarantee you, you can have the full confidence driving in this seat or having the family or friends in the car. Full confidence with regards to the safety.
Great. Nah, pemirsa udah dengar sendiri tadi kan ya, kata Mr. Sakiguchi-san bahwa ini mobil betul-betul aman. Jadi saya ulangin lagi, selain canggih, keren, sunyi, irit, dan yang pasti aman. Jadi tunggu apa lagi? Pokoknya keren! together, pokoknya keren! Okay, Sakiguchi-san. This is a last question, $1 million question.
$1 million question.
How about the price? How much this car?
Great question, Andre. Well, let me take you to Bagus.
Okay.
As he has all the information that you like to know.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Pak Bagus.
Gimana? Exciting kan?
Ketemu lagi kita.
Ketemu lagi, oke. Okay.
Tadi udah jelasin semua panjang lebar sama Sakiguchi-san. Wah, keren. Pokoknya udah. Saya udah cocok banget deh.
Mantap dong penjelasan
saya. Iya, cuman tadi saya bilang harganya berapa. Beliau bilang langsung ke Pak Bagus aja nih. Oh. Boleh tahu nih Pak Bagus.
He wants to buy now.
Berapa harganya nih Pak Bagus?
Okay, jadi mobil terbaru kita hari ini, all new Nissan Kicks e-POWER.
Okay.
Harganya adalah 449 juta rupiah on the road Jakarta.
On the road Jakarta. 400.
Dan itu sudah termasuk Nissan Care Package Program.
Oh gitu, apa aja tuh Pak?
Jadi konsumen yang membeli produk ini akan mendapatkan gratis biaya servis dan suku cadang untuk perawatan berkala hingga 4 tahun atau 50 ribu kilometer.
Nah,
mana yang tercapai lebih dahulu?
Mana yang tercapai lebih dulu?
Betul.
Ya? Jadi servis berkala 4 tahun atau 50 ribu kilometer.
Betul.
Ada lagi Pak?
Selain itu kita juga berikan garansi kendaraan selama 3 tahun atau 100 ribu kilometer. Dan khusus untuk baterai lithium ion dan juga komponen-komponen dari e-power atau kelistrikannya, kita berikan garansi sampai dengan 5 tahun.
Wow, 5 tahun, lama juga
pokoknya
tuh.
Pokoknya worry free, right?
Ya.
Jadi konsumen tinggal naik kendaraannya, kita yang ngatur semuanya.
Itu mantapnya. Jadi after sales dan juga mau pergantian suku cadang dan lain sebagainya, di seluruh cabang Indonesia Nissan sudah lengkap ya?
Sudah lengkap. Seluruh dealer kita di seluruh tanah air ini siap untuk mendukung layanan dari produk kendaraan.
Itu yang paling penting. Nah, sekarang kalau misalnya saya beli hari ini nih Pak, apakah barangnya ready?
Jadi konsumen bisa langsung booking untuk test drive hari ini,
langsung pesan,
dan pengiriman kendaraan akan dimulai mulai bulan Oktober depan.
Oh berarti satu bulan ya?
Betul.
Cepet dong, wah nggak usah nunggu lama-lama. Terus untuk varian warna bagaimana Pak? Lengkap?
Kita punya 4 pilihan warna.
4 pilihan warna?
2 warna two-tone ya. Aha. Jadi kombinasi antara oranye dan juga hitam,
ya.
Putih hitam. Kemudian yang kedua adalah warna hitam dan juga abu-abu metalik.
Wih, warnanya keren-keren semua guys. Bingung-bingung deh milihnya nih. Oke Pak Bagus, terima kasih banyak. Mr. Sekiguchi, thank you so much for explanation. I can't wait to drive this car.
Well, once again, Andre, thank you very much for joining our virtual launch event today. I appreciate it. You know, driving is believing. And I invite you to test drive the innovative SUV that we saw today. And also, please invite all of your friends. We are so excited to share our innovation, passion, and the newest vehicle with our customers. Please join us as we move beyond to give Indonesians the best of Nissan technology. Guess what? Today, you'll be sitting behind the wheel and test driving for the first time the all-new Nissan Kicks e-Power.
Wow, pemirsa, saya orang pertama nih nyobain mobil ini nih. Wah, terima kasih Pak Bagus. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.